An investigation into a mass fish kill in our southwest last month has determined poor water quality following heavy rain led to their deaths. Around 500 bream and herring became so stressed in the poor conditions they died. The trail of fish spanning kilometres along the Murray River from Ravenswood to South Yundarup.